probably gonna be quick because I'm sure everybody asks me this all the time, but if you like were to taste yourself and you had a flavor aside from human flavor, like if you were gonna have a flavor of person, what flavor would you be? This will be quick because you get this all the time. If you were to, would you be? Yeah, if you were like flavor, like if you taste like something.
Flavor.
If you were flavor.
If you taste like.
Yeah, what would you taste like? What?
I think I would taste like. Did you say something?
That's hot. No, I kind of gave her a little like that. That's kind of a sexy question.
Looking at you, Puckmaster, what do you taste like?
Yeah.
What do you taste? You look like.
Girl. I think we should answer for each other.
Oh, okay.
I think we should answer for each other because I have no fucking clue what I would taste like.
I think you would taste like cinnamon.
I was gonna say cinnamon for myself.
Yes.
Old school good bubblegum.
I didn't like that one. Bubblegum.
It's not a blowgun.
Okay, but you know what is the funny thing is that I have a crazy gum addiction. I always have gum on me. Not at this moment, so I'm a failure, but I love gum, so that's super
appropriate. That's a good flavor, yeah.
It's like the pink bubblegum that you like.
The bazooka.
Yeah, girl.
Like, yeah, good bubblegum and cinnamon.
I like that answer.
Yeah, although I want to add a touch of chocolate to both of us.
Maybe. Obviously. Yeah. Gotta get some addiction in there somewhere.
Because it's melty.
Melty, sexy.
Good question.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's okay, you don't have